player and member of the choir, as well as his incredible abilities as an arranger and as a composer and as a leader at the university. We are blessed to have had Shannon here with us. And again, you will enjoy this program immensely, and we are grateful that you are here. Just a couple of notes on the program. There will be no intermission. Mr. Cox will play and leave in between some of the numbers, but he will return, so don't leave when he does. There will be a reception held in the lowest level of the building immediately after his program has been completed. And even though we'd like to reiterate that Josh Mann is a student of Dr. Paul Beyer and will be doing a program on Monday night here, this was part of a template that wasn't changed, but Shannon is a student of Lyman Golden, and he is also presenting this recital in partial fulfillment of the Bachelor of Arts in Music here at Southern Wesleyan. So we wanted to point that out. You've heard about our restrooms and our cell phone, and so I'd like to now open this program with a word of prayer, and then we'll bring Mr. Cox to the stage. So pray with me if you would. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the blessings that you have given to us through the work of your servant, Shannon. We thank you for the gifts that you have given to him and for the work that he has done to develop those gifts to honor you at this place. We are grateful for the years that he has been here as a leader in our department, and we pray that you will bless him as he departs from us. We are grateful to his teacher, Lyman, and to his family and to his friends that have supported him as he has not only worked hard here, but he has done this as a commuter, driving back and forth daily, which adds a great deal of time and money. And we just are grateful, the only word that really works. So we ask that you bless this time for all of us today, that you will give Shannon a sense of peace as he performs for us, and that we as audience will be open to the words that he will perform for us, and we recognize your hand in all that he does. So thank you for being here with us. We thank you for the blessings that you give us every day, and we ask these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.